The search for a firebug is on tonight after a classroom goes up in smoke.
It is horrible for somebody just to have nothing better to do.
Well, firefighters are assessing the damage and looking for an arsonist they believe started a fire at an Antelope charter school.
CBS 13's Derek Shore is live in Antelope now with what this loss means for the school. I imagine quite a bit, huh, Derek?
That's right, devastating for the school. This campus actually houses two charter schools, Global Youth Charter as well as Antelope View Charter. The damage in the back of the campus is very, very devastating and is said not to be an accident.
Sac Metro firefighters respond to a fire alarm at the Center Charter campus and find flames engulfing a classroom.
Our arson investigator stated that we have entry into the building, two arson sets into the classroom.
Investigators say the fire bug or bugs broke through a window and started the two fires before taking off, charring a place of learning and torching expensive equipment. The total damage now at $70,000.
I think it's horrible. I mean, we just came from Christmas break and the holidays, and for somebody to do that.
The next day, Christy Mustra, a student at nearby Center High, came by with her mom to see the damage.
It just doesn't make sense for somebody to do such something so wrong to a school that's only trying to benefit the students.
These kids are trying to get an education, and now they're going to be displaced for the remainder of the year.
It's very, very serious. It's hard because it was a classroom that was used by our students.
Superintendent Scott Lair says there is space for students elsewhere, while crews completely rebuild the classroom.
It's senseless from the sense that you know, it's going to cost us a lot of money to repair it.
He says investigators will be reviewing security camera footage for any possible help. Meanwhile, fire investigators are also hoping someone comes forward with information.
Anybody that has any witnesses or any knowledge about this fire, please contact the authorities. This is a very serious crime.
And off camera today, we did speak to the teacher who uses that classroom. She was upset, but was already starting to move at least what was salvageable into a new room. They don't expect that room to be usable for another 6 weeks, and school starts back up a week from today. All right.